with Jatai Academy, and today with our Feather Switch Blade Shears, we're going to show you a fun little texture technique when you really want to rock and roll some hair in a creative way. It's a weaving technique, and we texturize with a razor in a weave technique. Why can't we do it with our scissors? We're going to take a section of hair, we're going to comb it up and comb it out, we're going to hold it out in our fingers, and literally no different than we would with a tail comb, we're going to open up our switch blades, and we're going to weave through our section, selecting out a portion of what we're holding, and then we're simply going to close it. And what did we do? We created intermittent length within that shape. We maintained the length of the haircut, but we reduced the bulk and we created some movement. I would try to weave finer as opposed to coarser, unless you're looking for a very heavy and notched effect. Part of the reason why we're demonstrating this on a mannequin, she's pretty open to allowing us to do some of these kinds of things. We'd be careful about doing this on a live client so that we're conscious of the end result. But we'll weave through, and we can even slide out to the ends as we're doing that. It's almost a weave and a slide together to create movement, to create softness, and to reduce bulk. That's weaving with our switchblade shears. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.